A few years ago, I released a download called Color STIXX, which reignited magicians' interest in the classic hot rod effect. Now, I'm releasing my full work on this amazing yet totally underrated prop. STIXX is the most comprehensive project on the hot rod ever released. And for the first time, I'll be sharing tricks, tips, and moves that I've kept close to the chest for many years. We have a spectrum of different colors, some of which you can see, some of which you can't. Of course, it depends on whether or not you're willing to look at all.
Here's the thing. We have the mirror dimension here, which sounds ridiculous, but watch. If I come over here and I snap my fingers, as I take this over here, in the mirror image on the screen, it looks blue. No, it's not. It looks blue on both sides there. You're freaking out. Look, we can actually make, that's a different dimension. We can actually make that dimension and this dimension change. I know. Check that out. Now we've got the colorful one there. We've got the blue one there. We do have to put things back to normal, which looks a little bit like that. Now that's kind of weird, right? What you're seeing here is an optical illusion. This is not real. All you have to do is watch carefully. I'm gonna put the blue one in this hand, the multicolored one goes here. All you have to do is tell me where's the multicolored one. Yeah. So you missed the switch, that's fine. I know, you missed the switch. It's fine, I'll do it again. But this time I'll let you see it happen. So you see the two STIXX? If I reach in and take out the multicolored one, you know it's there, right? Yeah. Where is it? It's right there, you can see it. But if I bring it over into this hand for a second, it turns blue and now the multicolored one's here. Am I the only one confused by this, or are you guys? Yeah, I thought so. Like, I just don't get it. Would you like me to tell you how this works?
I'd love to know.
It's very simple. I'll make it all clear for you. You'll know how it works when you see this. Watch, I'm just gonna make everything crystal clear.
I knew that's what he was going
to do. No, the weird thing is you can do that and you can make it go back behind your ear. But don't worry about that on this.
How many have I got behind?
Just so many. So many.
In this project, you will be receiving a custom-made collection of hot rods that will allow you to do incredible visual magic, the kind of things you've never performed before. I'm Eric Stevens, and this is STIXX.